Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. Happy Election Day. We have what looks to be on the weather graphics here. Back to normal temperatures in the 70s today. And we also have the clouds and even some rain showers over the western counties. The threat of some storms returning in the forecast as we look ahead. Today, we've got cloudy skies, some rains to the west. And as we look at our poll cast here, if you're going to cast that ballot today, some clouds, a few showers along the western counties, some of those affecting parts of the Piedmont. And then as we go from lunchtime into the afternoon, the chance for showers, maybe some accompanying thunder to go with that, with today's temps getting into the 70s, where you get more sun in between the clouds, you'll get up into the upper 70s, it looks like. But this front gradually drawing closer, making us humid, more numerous showers and storms coming in from the west, and then tomorrow, more moderate showers and storms right along our front at times. It could be our best rain tomorrow, although we're getting some pretty decent rain, as you can check out Super Doppler 12 throughout your day today right here on WXII12.com. And eventually behind this front, we're going to lower the humidity, and we're going to drop the temperatures a couple of points there. Highs, even with sunshine, by the time we look ahead to Friday and Thursday, in the 70s, and those morning lows in the 40s, they'll be refreshingly cool there. The weekend looks pretty good right now, partly cloudy, highs averaging in the 70s.